All right, Panthers fans, don't kill me on this one, but I'm going to fade your prized possession in Christian McCaffrey and go under 8.5 rushing touchdowns. Hear me out on this one. The man is injury prone. You know it. I know it. The last two seasons, he's played a total of 10 games. I feel bad for him. Obviously, a player that's so well respected, you want him to be on the field and playing, especially fantasy players. Fantasy players always love Christian McCaffrey, and for a good reason. But running backs, honestly, they're injury prone, and that's just the nature of the game. But also, I like him to go under this number because, one, he's only gone over this number once in his career. That was in 2019. The other 4 years that he was in the pros, he did not go over this. When you look at the quarterback position right now, we have a competition going on between Baker Mayfield and Sam Darnold. Right now, if you look at the odds for who's going to be the week one starter, Baker is minus 1,500. So I do think it's likely he will be the starting QB for the start of the season and the remainder of the season, because he just is a better passer than a guy like Sam Darnold. So if anything, I'd like to look at the receiving yards props for some of the wide receivers. I think DJ Moore over is a great one as well. But I'm going to fade Christian McCaffrey and go under 8.5 rushing touchdowns for this upcoming season.